Hello guys, welcome to Mercedes-Benz King. This is one of the most luxurious Mercedes G-Classes ever, the luxury edition completely customized by Hoffele here in Germany. And in this video, I will show you the complete exterior, interior, all the quality characteristics, especially the coach doors, which open in a 90 degrees fashion the other way around. Amazing. Even the seats in the rear can be adjusted forward or backwards, and it has the leg extensions. From the exterior you can notice a two-tone color. These are actually colors from Rolls-Royce and Bentley. The lower part is the black crystal by Rolls-Royce, and the upper color is called the tungsten gray by Bentley. Amazing two-tone color design. So let's flash these lights with this device. And we will continue with the front. And let me deactivate the roof light bar for you to see the front in a more detailed way. And here you can see a complete new design by Hoffele. They actually have this G letter in the front on both sides. So if you see this car approaching in your rearview mirror, you definitely notice these G letters. Furthermore, it has the white body package with complete carbon fiber, so extreme wide wheel archers. But what Hoffele does is really focus on luxury. That you can see from the grille. This is not only the Panamericana style on the front, but actually the complete area around it is a new grille. It has the Hoffele emblem, just like a Maybach lettering. On top of that, it has this Maybach line extension on the hood, which really emphasizes the luxurious aspect. The complete front parts are actually new, all blacked out in the color of the crystal black. So guys, make sure you follow me on Instagram. The link is down below. And I have some amazing content special for you about all new Mercedes-Benz vehicles. And also exclusive ones like this G-Class. Amazing G-Class characteristic, how the door closes, the sound. And it is an easy entrance because the doors open in a 90 degrees fashion. Beautiful and very well thought of. In the center you have your infotainment system screen. You can change the seat position, up, down. You can move it forward and backwards. And there's even a leg extension. Besides that, you have your massage function, heated seats and cooling seats, a wireless charging pad for your phone, and of course, storage space with two USB slots. Amazing quality. The seats are full leather. Actually, the wall interior is full leather, and on the ceiling you have Alcantara. This leather is called the luxury design. There's also a more sportive design, which I will show you later on in the GLE Coupe. The way how Hoffele designed these doors is exactly the same. With these coach doors, the 90 degrees opening, Hoffele didn't change any parts. It is all original Mercedes-Benz. They only flipped the hinge, so the parts on the right side to the left and the other way around. All original Mercedes. So let's listen again. Amazing. So if you open the door, the running board will also flip out. So let's have a seat in the front. And because the rear door is open the other way around, you have these two door handles next to each other. So let's have a look inside. Besides the running board, it also has very soft floor mats. Amazing and luxurious. Amazing sound when the G-Class doors close. And no, it doesn't have soft closing doors, of course. So let's press the button for the electronics to work. There you can see a lovely Mercedes-Benz infotainment system screen. So from the interior, you can really enjoy the new design of Mercedes-Benz, and especially the Hofele characteristics, such as a full leather interior and also an Alcantara ceiling. Everything just feels great. It even has leather down here, and you can see a beautiful ambient lighting on the center console sides. A gorgeous Mercedes star in the center. And here you have this scroller, which is not for the MBUX, but for the command system. Sometimes this is more intuitive to use than the touchpad on the MBUX system. Here it also has a touchpad to control the infotainment system screen. Seat adjustments. It also heated and cooling for your seats. Beautiful ambient lighting and a great quality interior. Even this cover for the storage area is fully covered in leather. Amazing seats with again full leather, and this one is a luxury design. You can also go for a more sportive variant, mostly used on AMG Hofele editions. The seating position is great, a lot of space. So let's listen to the sound of this G500. It has a spare tire on the rear, also fully carbon fiber but painted. The Hofele emblem, and let's open it. Reminds me of the door that opens in a 90 degrees fashion. And the most important is this, the floor cover, which is piano black. An amazing Hofele Germany emblem, and this plastic cover you can use to protect the piano black cover. Leather stitching and Alcantara door handle. So let's have a look at what is under the bonnet. And there you can see, this is the G500. It has a V8 petrol engine with over 430 horsepower. It goes very confident from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in just 5 seconds. And the top speed is limited to 250 kilometers an hour. But with this design, you're really a luxurious boss on the road with the G-Class. So let's close it. And guys, thanks for watching Mercedes-Benz King. I hope you liked this video with the G-Class by Hofele edition. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.